In this video, we will simplify 5 times c raised to the power 7 multiplied by 6 times c raised to the power 8. So here, the coefficient of c is 5 and c is the base and the power of c is 7. And here the coefficient of c is 6 and c is the base and the power of c is 8. So when we do multiplication, we will multiply the coefficients of the variable. So first we will multiply 5 and 6. So 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. And then we will use a rule of indices, which is a raised to the power m multiplied by a raised to the power n is equal to a raised to the power m plus n. So when the bases are same and they are being multiplied, power will be added. So here the bases are same, that is c. So we will add the powers. So c raised to the power 7 plus 8, and then we have 30 times c raised to the power 7 plus 8 is 15. So 5c raised to the power 7 multiplied by 6c raised to the power 8 is equal to 30c raised to the power 15.